Hello, people of the internet. I'm swatching my... I'm on my board, slopey board, which if you haven't seen the video of stuff that I've bought recently, you'll know about this. And I'm swatching my Ohuhu water-based 80 set markers. I've got two sheets of paper here. I have a smooth cardstock, just normal paper. And this is watercolour paper. And what I'm doing is putting a sample and trying to see whether it blends out, which is what I do with water-based markers, to see whether they are useful for watercolour effects. So let me line you up about as good as I'm going to get, because you have to be over my shoulder, kind of over my shoulder anyway, to the side of me. Let me tighten that so you don't fall. Whoops, I'm going to lose you. There we go. That's it, I think we're ready to go. I have a water brush with water in it. Probably needs filling up, but see how far we get, shall we? If you forget what, or you don't know what they look like, the Ohuhus, they look like this. And I've put them into what I consider a colour order. And we're on pen number 42. 42 was an orangey one. Now 42 is an orangey one. Okay, so here we go. Not sure you're going to see where my hand's in the way. What you can see is they come out much lighter on watercolour paper. Move it down a bit. Try and pull the colour across. I think you need to be higher. I think you need to be higher looking down.